Hey guys, this is Mike Tarala with Qlik, and today I'm pleased to introduce you to Qlik's latest product release for September 2019. Our main highlight of the September release is Qlik Sense Business, our latest SaaS offering designed to empower groups and teams to make data-driven decisions. We're also proud to introduce our groundbreaking natural language processing capability in the Qlik Cognitive Engine that supports natural language search and interaction in Qlik Sense. The new Qlik Sense release also delivers improvements in advanced authoring, visualizations, and mobility, and includes updated connectors for Salesforce and Snowflake. We've also created a specific Qlik Data Catalyst product for Qlik customers who want to catalog their QVD files. We named it Qlik Data Catalyst for QVDs. There are also enhancements to Qlik Sense Mobile, Qlik Insight Bot, Qlik Endprinting, and the Qlik Associative Big Data Index. So please be sure to check out our release notes. Let's take a look. Qlik Sense Business is Qlik's new cloud analytics offering designed for groups and teams around the world, allowing them to create, collaborate, share insights, and turn data into actionable information. Qlik Sense Business shares the same cloud-native architecture as Qlik Sense Enterprise and is hosted on Qlik Cloud Services, Qlik's highly scalable, trusted, and secure SaaS environment. Qlik Sense Business users benefit from broad data and analytics capabilities that include our proven and patented associative engine, self-service app creation, visual data preparation, interactive dashboards, and global smart search. You also get automated AI-generated insight suggestions, direct connectivity to over 40 data sources, a personal workspace where individual users can create and share their own content, and 5 shared spaces, where users can co-develop and control access to apps. You will experience the all-new redesigned hub, which is the same as Qlik Sense Enterprise, enabling easy content management and sharing for users. You also get access to a new management console and the new MyQlik portal for self-service management and administration. You can start with a free 30-day trial, and once you are sure you love it, annual subscriptions are $30 per user per month for as many users as you'd like. So start using Qlik Sense today, providing a highly scalable, completely web-based experience. We continue to focus our development effort on AI advancements, and the September release introduces a new natural language processing capability to the Qlik Cognitive Engine, supporting natural language search and interaction in Qlik Sense. As users engage with the Insight Advisor, they are now able to enter search criteria using full natural language. The Qlik Cognitive Engine parses the search string to understand the user's intent and provides the right data and insights based on search criteria. Going forward, natural language interaction will be available in other areas of Qlik Sense as well. Please note that this feature is currently available on the cloud editions of Qlik Sense in English. Stay tuned as we continue to enhance its capabilities. We have added the ability for developers to choose and set a default landing sheet within a Qlik Sense app bookmark, making it easier to direct users to a specific sheet when the Qlik Sense app is opened. Combining this new feature with predefined selections creates a desired focal point, enhancing the guided analytics experience. Measure and dimension expressions within a chart object can be directly added to the master items library, creating a natural workflow that encourages quick creation and reuse. Our map chart now has an option to show your current location, enabling location-based search when using the circle select. And we've added a new variance waterfall chart to our visualization bundle, providing a more robust financial chart option. In addition, we have new styling options that have been added to our pie chart, improving its overall look and feel. These features are sure to please our customers as they have been highly requested and are sure to deliver immediate value. In the June release, we expanded the capability of Qlik Data Catalyst to understand QVD files, so it can catalog and profile QVDs, as well as publish the content of a QVD to any application or BI tool. Now, Qlik customers can take advantage of this capability with a new streamlined offering of Qlik Data Catalyst that is solely focused on QVDs. Qlik Data Catalyst for QVDs is an entry-level offering with simplified installation and administration that classifies and profiles QVD files, to create a fully searchable catalog. This makes it easy for Qlik users to find and select the QVDs they need without navigating complex folder hierarchies or relying on file naming conventions. In addition, the full-featured Qlik Data Catalyst product for September 2019 contains a number of enhancements, including a one-click publish to Tableau function. The September 2019 release expands the capabilities of our new Qlik Associative Big Data Index to visually explore big data sources using Qlik's associative engine. Users can now use additional charts and an expanded set of expressions. Supported charts now include combo, line, pie, gauge, waterfall, bar, and scatter. Supported expressions include sum, count, average, min, max, multiply, divide, and if. We plan to further extend additional chart support and expressions in the future releases. Other improvements include the following, so please be sure to check out our release notes and stay tuned for specific videos on these and other features. Well, that's it for this video. If you want a deeper dive on these highlights and more with each release, be sure to sign up and subscribe for our Qlik Insider webinar series, with the next one scheduled for November. If you want to be notified when more videos such as this are posted and are viewing from YouTube, click the bell icon below. We want to hear from you, so tell me in the comments what you think. Don't forget to check out these other great resources to learn more about Qlik and Qlik Sense, and please remember to join the conversation with myself and others in the Qlik community. Thanks for watching. I hope to see you on the next video. Take care.